Kickstep 8 points is very similar to the 8 points of Toprock, although the counts change to 1 and 2, 3 and 4. Make sure you cover the ones that go diagonal front and diagonal back, and then do your front and back with each foot, and your side to side as well. Now you can add your own flavor. If you're interested in learning more, make sure you check out the other videos at melbournebreakdance.com.